refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core.
Station ready. foot.
Try it. Wash your hands after you touch that.
Get it off.
Console's busted. New plan. You cut through the door. Swarm inbound! Hold up on the door!
That's enough.
Go. Don't worry. I'll take care of this.
Rearming.
grabbing ammo.
I'll cut it.
On this. Check this out.
Look at this. Somebody take the gear.
Thank you.
objective. Check this out. Hey, check this. Door, let's go.
Bugs turned this room into a maze. Be ready.
Let's get some. Get eyes on this. Ducking in. Check this out.
Drone.
needs an aid kit.
Rearming. Aid kit's here.
Grabbing ammo.
Grabbing ammo. Hey, check this.
Sentry deployed.
Thank you.
Check this out. Let's rock.
Thank you. Check this out.
Process controls the next room. End game. Prep while we brief you. Fire Chief, this is Colonel Ship. There are three systems you'll disable. Esther will guide you through the process. When all three systems are down, the reactor will build up to overload. You'll have about 2 minutes to reach that elevator you fixed. Watch out for each other. Dismissed.
How good.
The lift will express you down to subdeck 5. We'll be waiting to evac you there.
When you're ready, breach the door. Vaya con Dios, kids. Make me proud.
Aid kit's here. Patching up. Grabbing ammo.
Rearming. Aid kit's here.
Thought that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
Right,
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by.
You see this?
Please, disable the primary manual breakers.
Sentry deployed. Deploy. Sentry deploy.
deployed.
Kid.
Reroute the coolant away from the refinery core.